I'm fitting in with the youth. I stole a news van. I'm like Jake Paul. I'm out of here.
Cody, do you have the cops on you?
No.
I get video evidence that it wasn't me.
He didn't commit a crime.
Go figure it out. Oh God!
Jesus, where'd you go?
He flipped up there and then he flipped back down to the street.
Oh, hey there. What's up, my fellow youth? Wearing African shirts. Uh-oh. Shots fired. Shots fired. Down. Crow, you're gonna need to help me. Get into the building quickly.
This is just gonna be a video called like logs.
If you want the best log, you should probably come over into the store and help. Oh, Canada unit. Who? I'm sorry.
It's so sad.
Ah! Excuse me, coming through. Get in the car! I'm out of here. Later, suckers.
Oh my God, I'm just getting sick of this thing. Like, stuff is going. Oh my God.
Oh my God. So terrifying. It sounds like you're the guy being chased by the cops.
There's like money on the floor, I guess I'm able to take that.
Alright.
This thing is floating, I forgot those who were fucking with the payphones. Look at me, I was paying $1 to get destroyed. You have paid cops in the time, I don't know if that's being destroyed.
But I thought. But wait, you're a white man. Police chief? I expect you to move.
No. It will not.
Ow. No. Is the bike still there? No, I'm guessing the bike must have rolled far down the hill. Yep, that's confirmed. Now that my theory has been confirmed, I can confirm that I am very sad. The fuck is that annoying ass noise? The fuck?
What?
I think it's fucking like, it's trying to say that like the helicopter's trying to see me. But the thing is that, like, it's glitching out, so the helicopter can't see me, because it's not there. But it's also there at the same time, so it's just like, what? Oh, hey, Crow, look, I found a little motocross right here. Woo! Woo! It's 3 o'clock. As soon as you said 1, 2, 3, 4, I just immediately got flung off my bike by something. 1, 2, 3, 4! Hey, I found another bike, Crow. Crow, there's another bike. Do you wanna do some extreme sports with the bikes? Yeah. Oh, you found a bike too. Woo! Let's go to Noodle HQ. So do you have the cops on you? Yeah.
I don't.
Here comes the music. Boom, boom,
boom. Try it again for me?
Because I want to.
I don't know.
We're just going to tear up the campus. We're just going to tear up the campus, Crow. That way Noodle will think twice about messing with us hackers.
What's this thinking?
Yep.
We need it.
Huh. I need to bring it to you, but I don't think that there's a way in there. Oh, hey, the door's open. Or not. That was easy. Got it. Whoop!
Yeah,
whatever you're doing, I guess, can... What the... I just see you in a bus. Jesus, dude.
Whoa.
How'd you get up there?
I don't know.
The door's open, you know. Walk towards the doors. They open.
There's armor truck.
We have to do it. Okay, prevent everything that we just did, that we were just planning. Armor truck is more important. Okay, I'm going after it.
I'll come in the street.
I can see the truck. I'm reaching the truck. Don't worry. We're trying to go a secret route. Route? I don't know. They're driving all over the place. Sorry. Stop the truck, sir. Shit! Drive away! Motorcycle away! Who the fuck is that? There's an enemy going after us. There's an enemy player coming after us. I'm not driving like a maniac. I'm driving like a criminal. Gotta drive away. Hey, look! There's a fucking truck here with a whip! Oh! That would have been cool if I didn't fuck it up. Jesus, Crow. Hold on, Crow. I'm going on a minor detour. Another truck with a ramp. Now, so we can be able to make it a cleaner escape if a home vehicle wouldn't get in my way. Thanks, dude. Girl, lady, I don't care what you are. I just want you to get out of my fucking way. I escaped.
Nice.
Lucky for me, there was a tunnel right here. I'm coming to save you. Don't worry. Oh my god. That was the funniest shit ever.
Oh no, he can still kill me.
He can? No, there's a new person again. They're like really after you.
Detour?
That wasn't a detour, that was you smacking into everything. I know what a detour is.
Did you shoot that helicopter?
I can deactivate it if I can get a perfect angle. There we go. There, it's deactivated. Get the fuck out of here. Sorry. I didn't know you were going that way. Drive into the tunnels. Or not. Never mind. That's not a tunnel. That's just a thing. Drive down that way, I guess. Jesus Christ, Marcus has a heart. What the fuck? What just happened? Where the fuck? Attention to where he's going at all. Fucking drive straight into a fucking fucking gas station. I'm fucking trying to take out some of the cops behind me. Fucking boom. I'm like, okay, I'm still alive, I think. That was an explosion. And then just I look forward. I'm like, no, I'm actually dead. And then I'm like, what the fuck did we hit? And I'm like, was that a gas station we just hit? so many fucking, like, what the fuck just happened moments. Do you mind explaining to me why you drove into a gas station?
I was looking, and I was like, okay, I'm gonna do this, and then I got stuck.
I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna probably die, but still, I'm gonna do it.
I tried to go up the mountain thing to fly off, and it's like, no, you're gonna get stuck. So I'm like, no.
Stanford University. Bro, should we pick a Stanford University team? Are we just some college teens that, just don't like the public? Alright, we're some college teens that don't like the public. Come on, bro. Let's go. Be cops. You there, sir, get on the ground! That's what I thought. Stanford University. Stanford Security. No headphones on campus. Wait, Crow, look, tidy bananas. Look, tidy bananas. Let's go. We're a part of the Stanford tidy bananas, not tiny bananas. Shh. That was your stupid mistake. Tidy bananas gotta go. Come on, Crow. Get back on top. Hold on to your butthole. Tidy bananas! We're doing some stunts to get in some people for some tidy bananas. It's Tidy Rick. Tidy Rick! What the fuck just happened? You just went, and just fell underneath the car. You there, sir! Would you like some tidy bananas?
You know, I think... You know what they should have added?
What?
You could have played your 8-ball or whatnot.
That's sad, actually. I love how you're sitting there on the top. You're just like, Where are we going? It's like... Crow, we're gonna do the most ultra stunt ever. Alright. Are you ready?
Okay.
Are you ready? Tidy bananas! Aww. You didn't go flying.
None of that.
Crow, is that a merch gun?
Okay, it's Nathan.
Crow! Is that a merch gun? Are you shooting merch at them? Shoot some tidy banana merch. Not at the car!
I didn't.
You blew the fucking grenade up right next to us, you dumb shit.
So?
So? It's next to the car! I'm just ear raping all of them. Oh, I want to put away my gun, please. Put away my gun! Put away the fucking gun! I told him, put away the fucking gun, he's just like, no! He's like, I want a better gun! I'm like, no, put away the gun! Fuck you! Fuck all you! You could go and die for all I care!
What are you doing?
I'm a reckless teen!
I'm not reckless. Oh, yeah, wait. Yeah, that never happened.
Shit. I meant to fucking make an area of effect for that thing, but okay. Fuck off. Sorry, dog.
Huh?
But it had to be done.
Wait.
Sir, don't pull out, police! Come on, Crow. Keep following.